MGM Resorts now estimates last month's cyber attack expected to cost the company $100 million. The attack, detected on September 10th, led MGM to shut down some casino and hotel computer systems, properties all across the country to protect the data. Company CEO says customer bank account numbers or payment card information was not compromised, but some people's names, social security numbers, and driver's license numbers were stolen. MGM says there's no evidence that the data has been used to commit fraud or identity theft.